yeah, as Charlie said, I spent many years watching Yonder Mountain String Band, and those guys had quite an impact on my life. And, you know, I then kind of started listening to Chris Thiele and Mike Marshall and David Grisman and Tony Rice and all those guys. And, you know, quickly latched onto bands like the infamous String Dusters. So for me, this is a cool experience. Yeah, I'm really excited for it. Yes. Thank you guys so much. I gotta shake these nerves off, man. It's been so long. Thank you.
didn't wonder why, babe. It don't matter anyhow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window, and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all.
Try not to combine verses again here.
Ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, like you never done before. Ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I just can't hear you anymore. But I'm thinking and wondering, walking down the road, I once loved a woman, child I'm told. She wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right.
Thank you guys. All right, you kinfolk are gonna remember this song.
Dixie was proud of Alabama. I met her on a lonesome midnight train, rolling slowly out of Union Station. Staring out the window at the rain. Dixie was from sunny Alabama. That old steel rail, it rolled to Birmingham. those sweet magnolia blossoms and that good old honeysuckle blowing wild. Southbound train, it ain't you, I know they've done her wrong. Say again that she's seen it coming all along. All that she knew, those sweet memories, it's true. Dixie darling called her southbound train. A southern gal couldn't stand the cold. She fell in love and left Mobile forsaken, mistaken for a dusty pot of gold. Dixie let the pieces fall together, painted up this picture in my mind. Mobile, Alabama was a call in her back, and the pride of Alabama was on time. Southbound train, it ain't you, I know they done her wrong. Say again. Darling caught her southbound. Dick's darling caught her southbound train.
That one's called Pride of Alabama. Yeah. Nice. Uncle Burl. Well, over the last year or two, we've lost a lot of great songwriters and musicians. And I'm going to play a couple from John Prine, as well as a Tony Rice song or two. You know, those guys and Jeff Austin have been on my mind quite a lot in the last year or so. And I'm just gonna keep playing their songs, keeping their memories alive.
I was a child, my family would travel down to Western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but it's too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Adrie Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but it's too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timber and stripped all the land. Well, they dug for their coal till the land was forsaken. They wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River to the abandoned old prison by Adrian Hill. Great heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away.
I think it was probably 2001, maybe a little earlier. I was up at State Bridge, and Yonder was playing a show up there before they were really doing anything big. And I got to sit down with Jeff Austin, and he was asking me about my progress in playing. And I had just really started getting into it and taking things seriously. He asked me if I wanted to play a song with him, and I was too nervous to do it. But I remember from that show seeing them cover Goodbye Blue Sky by Pink Floyd. And that day will stick with me for the rest of my life, because I went home and that was kind of my pivotal moment where I realized that I wanted to play music for the rest of my life. So Jeff was a big part of that.
Thank you.
All right. I think I'm going to get Sammy Davis up here for, Davison up here for a song or two. Sammy? What's that? Yeah. So I've had the pleasure of working with Sammy, doing some music lessons and playing at Rocky Grass many years. And I'm sure many of you know her dad, Mike. But yeah, we've been playing together for quite a while, and it's been quite cool to see Sammy grow up and keep getting better every year. So we're gonna let her shred a couple fiddle tunes for you here. Give it up for Sammy, guys. All right, we're gonna do a little twin mandolin here on another fiddle tune for you. Thank you. This next one is called Tipsy Gypsy. David Grisman recorded this one. I heard Stefan Grappelli do it long ago. My grandpa was big into Charlie Parker, and when I was 3 years old, he gave me the nickname Bird, which little did I know would become semi-fitting later on. Guys.
Don't shine when there's home alone. So how can you tell me what you're mourning? Say for you the sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. Show you something, make you change your mind. Something, make you change your mind.
All right, I got just a couple more for you here, and then we're going to get Jeremy Garrett up here. Thank you. That's nice.
Found myself picker friends, read yesterday's news, folded up page 21 and stuck it in my shoe. Then it gave me a nickel to the poor, my good turn for the day. Folded up my old billfold and I threw it far away. And I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose. Them thin dime, hard time, fell on Church Street blues. Wish I had some guitar strings, old black diamond brand. String up this old Martin box and go and join the band. But I guess I'm gonna stay right here, but can sing a while. Try to make me a little change and give you folks a smile. And I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose. Them thin dime, hard time, hell on Church Street blues.
Nice. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. I'm almost done, I promise. All right.
We just haven't seen each other in like.
I know. Well, that's okay. All right.
Who says I can't get stoned? Turn off the lights and the telephone. Me in my house alone. Who says I can't get stoned? Says I can't be free from all of the things that I used to be. Rewrite my history. Who says I can't be free? It's been a long night in New York City. It's been a long night in Baton Rouge. Don't remember you looking any better. But then again, I don't remember you. Who says I can't get stoned? Call up a girl that I used to know. Fake love for an hour or so. Who says I can't get stoned? Who says I can't be free from all of the things that I used to be? Rewrite my history. Who says I can't be free? It's been a long night in New York City. It's been a long night in Austin too. Don't remember you looking any better. But then again, I don't remember you. Who says I can't get stoned? Plan a trip to Japan alone. Doesn't matter if I even know. Who says I can't get stoned? It's been a long night in New York City. It's been a long night in Baton Rouge. Don't remember you looking any better. But then again,
Thank you, guys. All right, I think I got one more for you, and then take a short break and then get Jeremy up here. Obviously got me quite crossed, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, see I've forgotten. Oh, they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Thank you so much. So good to be back at it. I'll get these cobwebs knocked off at some point. Thank you, guys.